Can you solve this shirt, trouser and shoe puzzle, which is very popular all over the internet and very few people have given the correct answer? Take your time and give your answers in the comment section. After that, I will tell you the correct solution of this puzzle.
If you still haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel Puzzle Adda, please click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the notification of latest video which we upload.
Hope everyone has given their answers in the comment section. Let me tell you the correct solution of this puzzle. So first we will take the equation number 1, which says we have a shirt plus a shirt plus a shirt is equal to 36. 12 plus 12 plus 12 is equal to 36. So a shirt is equal to 12. Now taking the equation number 2, in this we have a shirt plus a trouser is equal to 20. So from equation number 1, we have a shirt is equal to 12. So putting that in equation number 2, so we have 12 plus a trouser is equal to 20. 12 plus 4 plus 4 is equal to 20. So a trouser is equal to 4. Now taking the equation number 3, which says we have a trouser plus a shoe is equal to 10. From equation number 2, we have a trouser is equal to 4. So putting that in equation number 3, 4 plus a shoe is equal to 10. 4 plus 3 is equal to 10. So a shoe is equal to 3. Now taking the last equation, which is equation number 4, in this we have a trouser plus a shoe multiplied by a shirt. So we have to find the value of this. So from equation number 1, 2 and 3, we have a shirt is equal to 12, a shoe is equal to 3, a trouser is equal to 4. Putting all this in equation number 4, so we have 4 plus 3 into 12. So applying the board mass, which says first we will do the multiplication, then we do the addition. So applying board mass, we will get 4 plus 36. So we have multiplied 3 and 12 first, then after we will do the addition. Then in this we will first do the multiplication, then we will add. So 4 plus 36, which will be equal to 40. So correct answer of this puzzle is 40. Hope everyone liked this video. Do give it a thumbs up. For more puzzles like this, please subscribe to our channel Puzzle Adda. Thanks for watching and bye bye.